Yeah, you got the yummy, yum, the yummy, yum, the yummy, yum.
Say the word.
Hello my lovelies, welcome into my kitchen. This is the next episode of Surviving the Lockdown. This is the food episode in Surviving the Lockdown. My granny raised me very, very old school, teaching me that you'll never get a husband if you don't know how to cook. That was my gran, super old school, homely. So as a result, I'm a very domesticated bae, cooking, cleaning, surviving the lockdown solo. Today I'm gonna make something that's been my favorite meal since I was a little girl. What's also great about this meal is that it's super easy to make and doesn't require tons of ingredients. I'm gonna show you how to make it. Let's go! This recipe is super easy and basically even a beginner can do it. The garlic, ginger, gonna go inside now. I'm personally somebody that likes a lot of garlic in my food, so yeah, very easy. In goes the garlic, about a teaspoon and a half of garlic and a teaspoon of ginger, because I'm a generous girl. What we are doing now is called braising the mince, which means basically we're just gonna cook it until it's brown. The spaghetti is also in to boil now as well. While that's browning, I'm gonna add all of my spices. So, some ground coriander, some chili powder, some pepper. While the pasta's boiling and the mince is getting brown, I think we should check out some really hilarious videos on the internet that are making me LOL during the lockdown. Check this out.
Drink a water in one take? Watch me.
Just a standard glass.
Shadow box.
Dance.
La madre. O sea, ella es la que ha creado el imperio. Excuse me. Kylie. Es el momento de tu madre, por favor, ¿ok?
A lot of us really do not have the luxury of being able to be at home where our parents do the home cooking for us. So I found the perfect Instagram account that's going to keep you busy and inspired and eating that local food that you know and love and grew up with. @SirLazyMakoti is an Instagram account that I'm obsessed with right now. I actually met her at the She Leads Africa Slay Festival, and she's a businesswoman turned chef turned best-selling author, and she has all these really easy recipes, everything that we know and love, from pickled fish to muffins, chocolate cake, it's all there. Check out her Instagram account, it's really amazing, and she's, you know, a young black business owner, which we love. Shout out to you, babes. Mrs. Brown, as this is the survival guide, we are trying to do make life as easy as possible. Willie's does these awesome like fry gravy, so it's got tomato and it's got tomato and onion already in it, so you don't need to chop the onion. I'm literally just putting it in. I'm gonna turn the heat down a little bit. The spaghetti is almost ready, so we'll be straining it soon. Cool. I'm gonna turn down the heat here and just let it slow cook for a little bit. This is where the sugar part comes in. Now, it sounds a little bit strange, but my granny taught me that like putting a little bit of sugar in anything where you're cooking tomatoes brings out the natural sweetness. So that's what I'm gonna do. Literally just a teaspoon of sugar, no more. I'm gonna put the lid on the sauce, and by the time we lift up this lid, it should be really yummy and delicious.
Thank you for coming, ching ching, ching ching, ching ching. Thank you, ching ching guys, ching ching, ching ching, ching ching.
Hi, I am Empress Becker and I am a wine content creator. My favorite time during the lockdown has to be 5 o'clock when I stop working and I can go to the fridge, get my bottle of wine and just like unwind. It's really important for me to keep routine, so I try to make sure that I get all my work done before I indulge. So yeah, happy hours now. Happy lockdown.
I've taken out the pasta and drizzled some olive oil over there. And as you can see, the mince is looking good. I'm ready to eat, guys. Buon appetito. Okay guys, I'm gonna stuff my face now. Thank you so much for watching. And I'm gonna leave you with this video from Queen of Josie to make you LOL. Love you. I'll see you next.
Okay, let's talk about eating during the lockdown. Guys, I'm pretty sure I'm going to be 5 kilos overweight. Don't quote me, but I have a drawer next to my bed filled with chocolates. Can we please note, I don't eat chocolates, Marash chocolates, babe. Also, now we're swimming eating 3 meals a day now. 4 meals, and every meal is a celebration, so alles is lekker kos. I'm like, who are we cooking for? It's not Sunday every day. You know that Sunday meal? No, 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 it's my Sunday, Monday to Sunday. Also, you don't know which day it is because Corona. So, yeah, I'm gonna look like an Oompa Loompa. I'm hoping all the snacks run out so that I can just stop eating, basically, is what's happening.